five reasons why you should try ThinLinc instead of VNCs. Both VNC and ThinLinc are recognized tools for remote desktop sessions in the Linux environment. VNC, which stands for Virtual Network Computing, is a recognized technology designed for remote desktop connections. ThinLinc is a solution developed by the Swedish company Sendio that lets multiple users access the same machine, which is not an inherent design goal in VNC. ThinLinc is a terminal server. VNC is not. What sets ThinLinc apart? Reason 1. Sound and local devices. ThinLinc has integrated audio forwarding, providing both image and sound by default. ThinLinc also supports other devices, like local drives, enhancing the remote desktop experience. Reason 2. Image quality and responsiveness. ThinLinc dynamically adjusts the image quality to ensure a seamless experience, even in challenging network conditions. Reason 3. Security. ThinLinc operates over secure SSH connections, with built-in authentication methods for a robust security foundation. Reason 4. Easy configuration. ThinLinc has a well-designed setup wizard that automatically configures the server system and offers a streamlined experience using just port 22 SSH by default, making it accessible and user-friendly. Reason 5. Redundancy, load balance, and high availability. ThinLinc empowers users to configure a reliable cluster with redundancy, load balancing, and high availability. All of this is provided through a single access point. Experience the future of remote desktop solutions with ThinLinc.